Hello, good day, and welcome to this thought-provoking episode of the Spin This podcast, where we'll delve deep into the meaningful topic of character, and we try to identify why it matters. Character, often described as the sum of our values, beliefs, and behaviors, serves as the compass that guides our actions and interactions. Character is the foundation of integrity. It involves aligning our actions with our values and maintaining honesty and authenticity in all situations. Building a strong character cultivates trustworthiness and establishes a solid reputation. Authenticity is a cornerstone of strong character. Embracing our true selves, vulnerabilities and all, fosters genuine connections and invites others to do the same. Authentic individuals radiate sincerity and create a positive impact on their surroundings. Character influences how we respond to challenges. A person with strong character approaches adversity with resilience and grace, using setbacks as opportunities for growth and learning. Adversity becomes a catalyst for inner strength. Consistency is crucial in character development. Demonstrating ethical behavior consistently, regardless of circumstances, establishes a sense of reliability and predictability. This consistency is the hallmark of an individual with strong character. Empathy and compassion stem from a strong character. Being attuned to the feelings and the needs of others fosters understanding and harmony. Empathetic individuals build meaningful connections and contribute to a more competitive and compassionate world. Leadership is enhanced by strong character. A leader's integrity and ethical decision-making inspires trust and loyalty among their team. Leadership rooted in strong character leads to positive organizational culture and sustainable success. Character influences our interactions. Respectful communication, active listening, and understanding are essential aspects of an individual with strong character. These qualities foster harmonious relationships and effective collaboration. Character building involves self-awareness, reflecting on our values, behaviors, and impact on others, allows us to identify areas for growth. It's an ongoing journey of self-discovery and refinement. Forging character requires courage to face our flaws. Acknowledging our imperfections and working to improve them is a testament to growth and self-respect. Character building is about progress, not perfection. Character matters in decision-making. Ethical choices reflect our values and integrity. These decisions ripple through our lives, affecting not only us, but also those around us. Setting an example is a responsibility that comes with strong character. Others observe our actions and our behavior can influence them positively and negatively. Being a role model means embodying the qualities we value. Character matters, and it is a profound exploration of values, beliefs, and behaviors that shape our lives. Building a strong character involves authenticity, empathy, consistency, and self-awareness. It influences how we respond to challenges, interact with others, and lead in various areas of our lives. Thank you for joining us on this episode of the Spin This podcast as we dive into the significance of character and its far-reaching impact on personal growth, relationships, and society as a whole. Now, there you have it, listeners. I'd like to encourage you to subscribe to the Spin This podcast so that you can receive future episodes. The Spin This podcast is available on multiple platforms such as YouTube, Amazon Music, Apple Podcast, Spotify, Zeno FM, and much more. You can also access the episodes from the Spin This website. Thank you once again, listeners, for joining this show. Have a lovely day, and goodbye.